Meet Frampton Nuttall. He has some anxiety issues. He has a hard time dealing with the real world. And the stress of everyday life. Well, you just laughed it off, it was all okay. Frampton, this has gone on long enough. When you go out to the countryside, I want you to make friends. I will help you by sending out emails explaining your condition and introducing you to them. Is that all right?
Fine.
Dear Mrs. Sappleton, thanks for agreeing to let my brother Frampton stay with you. Sometime in the country will do his nerves a world of good. Be careful around him, though. He's quite easily upset. Your friend, Felicia.
You don't really know Mrs. Sappleton, do you?
No, I know nothing about her.
Oh, well, I guess you wouldn't know about her great tragedy, then.
Tragedy?
Have you ever been entertaining you?